Health experts say not getting the coronavirus vaccine could lead to more COVID variants. Infectious disease experts say the source of variants are the bodies of the infected, also adding that if there's more unvaccinated people, then it creates more opportunities for the virus to multiply. And while the coronavirus isn't exactly mutation prone, it does change and evolve.